Have you ever wondered how some people seem to do so well spiritually? We know King David had his issues, but look what he says in Psalm 119, verse 97. Oh, how I love thy law! It is my meditation all the day. David spent serious amounts of time every day thinking about God's law. What if you did that today? What if instead of turning on the radio in the car, you took that time to commune with God, to think about His Word, to meditate on His law? What if you were waiting for a bus and you spent that time reading a passage from the Bible? Or if you listened to the Bible on CD in your car instead of some other music? How could you grow if God's law was your meditation? Try it today, and like David, I think you'll say, "Oh, how I love your law." I'm John Bradshaw for It Is Written. Let's live today by every word.